Good morning, YouTube. This is my new bike. I have a R1200 GS. I sold my R6 because just after I fucking resprayed it, I drove over a dog treat bone thing, and so my front wheel kicked into a track alongside my house and into the fucking wall I went. Fucked up the whole fairing kit on the left hand side. And this was just after I resprayed it, by the way. That's the fucking bullshit. So as that happened, I decided, you know what, fuck it. I'm not gonna repair the R6. So I was, you know, fucking done. But you know, sometimes when you put so much effort into something and still you come out like way worse second, and you know, fucked everything right up. Now that's what happened to me in my R6. So shit, look at that fuck stick. This is something you learn quite fast in South Africa. The traffic lights don't apply to BMW drivers, Audi drivers, and fucking taxis. Oh my gosh, they're taxis. They are hated by most. Good morning, sir. They are hated by most in South Africa. I think the only people that don't hate them is the owners of the taxis themselves, the drivers, and the people that use it for transport, because, oh my fuck, the guys drive like total fucking maniacs. So yeah, this is my 1200 GS. So listen, this bike is, it's a good bike, to say the least. I mean, it's comfortable. It has a lot of torque. It's quite nimble, as you can see. So yeah, I actually enjoy this bike quite a lot. And yeah, so it is a 1200 GS, so don't be fucking expecting like top speed runs and fucking wheelies and shit, you know. I actually have to do what my name says, you know, Motorvlog Median. So I actually have to be fucking funny. Or otherwise nobody will watch my fucking channel, so. Because there's no shit gonna be like, fucking top speed run versus a stretch out 1300 Hayabusa or something, you know. So I'm actually gonna have to be funny. Otherwise it's gonna be a fucking failure, and yeah, my parents are gonna laugh at me. My friends as well, especially my friends. They're gonna be like, oh, you stupid dumb shit. You just bought yourself a 1200 GS. The fucking GoPro. And you're not funny. What the fuck? You just wasted all that money. I'm just gonna be like, fuck you anyway, you know. But yeah, they're cool. They're my friends. I love them. One of my friends is actually a fellow motovlogger. If you go check out his channel, it's like GSX Anaki. I'll put his channel link in my description. So yeah, you should go check out his videos. He's quite a funny guy. He drives a K8 GSX R750. But let me tell you, that thing fucking flies. That thing flies. So, good morning to you, sir. Yeah, that thing flies, sir. Easily hangs with a liter bike until late fourth gear. I think there's a video where it does like 260 in fourth. Or first, or fucking something, yeah. So, if you go check him out, guys, he's quite a nice guy. Drives like a maniac. No, I'm just kidding. Sometimes you can drive actually quite responsible. Most of the time it does. But But you see, he got a new back tire. Metzler Racing Sleek, so he's not responsible these days, you know. Thinks he's Valentino Rossi on the road. Fucking bike. You might see me slip a few gears or fucking something. Out of the usual, you know, looking like a total knob. Because yeah, this bike is quite new to me. I haven't had time yet like to iron out the wrinkles. So yeah, gonna see some funny shit, bro. Funny shit. Oh, what's that? No, no. But yeah, I can't be happier. Just come over, Nob. Come over. Come fucking over. Jeez, that pisses me off, eh? When people... they know they're in the fucking wrong lane. Why don't you just get into the right lane from the start and avoid fucking jam us? Because now they want to come up all the way here just to pass one or two cars and fucking come squeeze in here at the front, fucking up all the traffic behind them, and they don't realize it. Fucking selfish bastards. And you'll see once again, fucking Audis and BMWs. Oh my gosh. And these things as well, fucking Mercedes. The rules don't apply to these assholes. And now I'm probably gonna get, like, hunted down and burned for saying this shit by BMW extremist. No YOLO, eh? You see, that's why I love a bike. In a car, you're just stood there, sluggish, can't go nowhere. Because my 900cc fuel saver is not fast enough. Fuck that shit, man. I don't think I'll ever own a car in my life. Except maybe when I marry, but geez, man, that's like fucking 10, 15 years to come. Oh, like a CBR, huh? Yeah, that's not gonna happen now. No, getting married at like 21 sounds a lot like leaving the party at 8 a.m. you know. Yeah, it's just not, I wouldn't say it's worth it. Probably if you find the right one, you know, and you have no regrets. You know, you can't call her your anchor later in life in terms of she weighed you down, you know? So, I'm not looking to get married now. I love my life just as it is. I do have a girlfriend at the moment. So, yeah. This is me, guys. The motovlog comedian. Run, Baba. Run. Run. Jeez, these guys are active this early in the morning. I don't even run to the toilet anymore. And these guys run for fun. Why? There's a reason somebody invented the motor and the wheel. There's a reason, you know? Oh, look at this fucking... snot copy. In South Africa we call like boys, you know, that looks like they can make a lot of shit and stuff. We call them snot copies. Or a snot cop. So yeah, that guy looked like a total snot cop. Yeah, he has another active one. Strong, yeah. I don't know if I'll ever wake up early to fucking go jog or ride a bike or something. Not even if I get paid to, you know. At the current moment I get paid to drive my bike to work every morning, so I don't see the fucking reason why I have to run for a living, you know? You're just like basically punishing yourself. Yeah, I know you're going to get some people that say, oh, you know, once you're fit, it's not that bad, and I actually love running. How the fuck can you love running? Especially when you're older. I think guys and girls that run must fucking hate their partner. Why the fuck would you wake up 5 o'clock in the morning like this poor bastard, yeah? He already has an asthma pump, he's halfway dead, fucking hell. You just need to fall over and die. But yeah, I don't know why you will wake up 5 o'clock in the morning to fucking go for a jog. Why? Like I said, you must hate your partner not to cuddle 5 o'clock in the morning when it's not fucking light. It's still quite cool. I really don't know why the fuck you'd go jog, you know? What the fuck makes you decide it, you know? Ah, you know, it's 5 o'clock. I'm gonna fucking wake up and go jog. Tomorrow morning, I'm gonna set my alarm for 5 o'clock and I'm gonna go jog, eh? Yeah! I don't know why people do it. Utter bullshit. Oh, for me it is. No, because I ride bike and I'm lazy as fuck, so. But yeah, guys, this is me. I'm an old 1200 GS. And I just thought I'd give you a heads up. Oh, and go check out my Instagram channel also. Just Motovlog Median. Go search me, guys. I have some pretty cool bike content on there. You know, like when you go on runs on weekends and shit. Ah, fucking traffic. Now, I don't know if I'll be able to fit through all this fucking traffic with my panniers on. Because, yeah, I don't want to knock off somebody's mirror. Thank you, sir. Oh, look at this fuck sticks over here. Fuck me. Thank you, sir. Fucking asshole. Thank you, sir. You as well. Jeez, the people are quite friendly this morning, huh? Friendly. Maybe they should go jog more. No, I'm kidding. These are the miserable fucks that don't go jog in the morning. They have to sit 2-3 hours in a car in traffic on their way to work. Because no, a car is safer. Thumbs up for you there, for your fucking exciting life. Oh, come over, fucksick. Move over. Thank you. Yeah, guys, go check out my Instagram channel, or fucking page, whatever you want to call it. Gonna be some pretty cool bike content coming up soon. You know, from when where we go and run. Especially, most of the time when I go and run, it's just GSX on Nike, so you might as well just like his page as well. Because he also has some pretty sick shit on there. Of his KA Jigsaw. He's riding a Jigsaw, bruh. Yeah! A Jigsaw? Oh, come on, fuck. Yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Thumbs up. If you like it, thumbs down. If you didn't, fucking comment if you like me to change something. I don't know how the mic quality is going to be because I fucking record with my phone at the moment. Because yeah, you know, GoPro is so good for reliability, you know? It works every fucking time. No, I'm just bullshitting. GoPro is actually shit. Because I fucking bought an adapter for the mic and it doesn't work, so yeah, fuck GoPro. Well, thanks again, guys. Check you later.